Welcome to this DJI Terra tutorial video. DJI Terra is designed for auto flight path planning and mapping. It can generate 2D map orthophotos in real time, or reconstruct high precision 2D or 3D map by importing original images. In this video, we will show you how to use DJI Terra for mapping and 2D map reconstruction. Before operation, please ensure that your PC's graphics card and other relevant hardware meet the configuration requirement. Download and install DJI Terra software. Log in DJI Terra with the existing DJI account or sign up a new account. If you have not purchased the licenses, please contact the dealer to purchase them. Connect the aircraft's remote controller to the PC. Place the aircraft in an open outdoor environment. Turn on the aircraft. Turn on the Phantom 4 RTK remote controller. Launch DJI GS RTK app. Go to General Settings and then tap the Network Diagnosis to make sure that the aircraft's 4G network can connect normally. Go to RTK Settings. Enable RTK function. And select Custom Network RTK as the RTK service type. Go back to the operation interface and ensure that the RTK function is working. Connect the remote controller's Type-C port to the PC via a cable. For Phantom 4 Advanced or Phantom 4 Pro, please first connect the remote controller to PC via a micro USB cable. Switch the remote controller to PC mode. Disconnect the cable, and then restart the remote controller. Connect the remote controller to the PC via a USB male-to-male cable. When using the remote controller next time, if the remote controller has already been switched to PC mode, then this step can be skipped. Users can connect the remote controller to PC via a USB male-to-male cable directly. After the remote controller is successfully connected to DJI Terra, DJI Terra will show the aircraft's location and status information. Now, let's start the mapping mission planning. Click on New Mission and then choose Mapping. Edit the mission name or use the default name. Click on OK to enter the flight route editing page. Choose the mapping area on the map. Then, the system will automatically generate flight routes. Set route parameters on the right menu. Please enable real-time 2D mapping. If real-time mapping is needed during the flight, the default completion action is return to home. Users can change this setting according to their own situations. The default mission altitude is 100 meters. Adopting the default speed is recommended. Using the default overlap ratios in the advanced settings is recommended. For the Phantom 4 RTK, please turn off the undistortion function. Insert the SD card into the aircraft. After the parameters are set up, click on Start. To ensure the successful mapping, please read the checklist carefully. After the flight paths are uploaded, click on the Start Flight button shown in the flight preparation prompt. The aircraft now carries the flight mission. The aircraft starts to take pictures after arriving at the first waypoint, and the real-time mapping images will gradually appear. After the mission is accomplished, DJI Terra will process the images, and the aircraft will return to the home point and land. After the pictures are processed, the 2D orthophoto of the area will be shown on the map. Next, we are going to introduce the 2D reconstruction. Go to a mission that does not include a mapping task and click on Map, or create a new mapping mission and click on Map to enter into the reconstruction page. Insert the aircraft's micro SD card to the PC's card reader. Click Add Photo. Add the images captured during the mission from the micro SD card. Click on the right arrow to open the picture list. Double-click on the picture name to preview the picture. Click on Manage to choose and delete pictures. Choose 2D map as the reconstruction type. Then, choose the mapping scene according to the actual mapping condition. Field mapping scene refers to the area that is relatively uniform in elevation, such as a paddy field or a wheat field on the plain. Urban mapping scene refers to the areas with constructions, such as tall buildings. Fruit tree mapping scene refers to orchards that might have a large variation of elevations and heights. Then, choose resolution. The higher the resolution is, the longer the reconstruction takes. Click on Start Reconstruction. After the reconstruction is finished, DJI Terra will show the 2D orthophoto generated by 2D reconstruction. After clicking on Annotation and Measurement, users can measure the reconstructed map's coordinates, distance, and area. Users can click on the Agriculture to plan the MG drone operation on the reconstructed map. In addition, users can export the quality report to learn the model's reconstruction quality.